Once upon a time, there was a chicken named Chicky. She was alone and lonely, but she loves to dance and sing. But she doesn't have any friend. She just went to the garden and just started dancing until something crazy happened. So, she was just having fun until a dog came, and its name was Kelly. They started talking for a little bit. And they sing and dance together. And they started singing Mapa. And they kept dancing and singing every day, and every day they became best friends happily ever after. The end.